This is Sancho. Sancho's ID number is 849-25-399. And Sancho is a terrier mix who came into the shelter as a stray on March 4th. And he is 2 years old and 31 and a half pounds. What else can we say about Sancho?
Well, first of all, you can see he's just so handsome. He is stunning. He's a great, kind of smaller sized dog bordering on medium. But I went to his kennel. Apparently he had a kennel mate, and the kennel mate got adopted. And when that happened, he kind of just got depressed. So when I went to his kennel, he just kind of looked at me with those sad puppy eyes. He's very, shut down being here right now, but he has zero aggression. He is just so sweet. As you can see, he is loving this. So it's always a great testimony about their temperament when they're this scared and they still, have no aggression. So I think once he's out of here, he's going to perk right up. So all that to say, I actually ended up picking him up and carrying him out like a baby, and he was really sweet. Once he got out here, you can tell he really loves other dogs. So he'd do great in a home with another dog. It really seems to give him confidence, and he loves them. But he is, he just needs to have some training, somebody who's got, wants to put a little bit of time and let him just kind of open up. I don't think it will take long, and I don't think it will be a very hard process. He is just a sweet, sweet guy, and I think he's going to be extremely loving and loyal once he gets out of here. You can tell he is already loving those arrows.
Yeah, he seems as though he's bonded with you very quickly.
Yeah,
so,
he'll bond very quickly.
Yeah, most likely when you get him in a home, he's going to be so thankful for that love. And, I've worn him out. And he's ready to, he's practicing for his kisses that he's going to give you. So come on down, meet Sancho. He's at the Baldwin Park Shelter, and he's ready to go home with you today.
Right, buddy?